Okay, we're nearly done with this game. Well, at least the main story.
Folks, I know you're scared. But when I hear reports of loot, fights over food or medicine, I say to myself, we are better than this.
Perforate him!
Keep him on the ground!
Say your prayers!
You can scare some kids straight by telling them how miserable you are right now.
Yeah, I'm just getting myself warmed up. Really.
Showing up where they do the least good! Tell your friends. Hey, geniuses! I hadn't even seen you till you started causing trouble! Next time, just stay in prison. Save us all some hassle. Okay, have you considered that if you arrest me, you'll have to fight all the bad guys yourselves? Huh? Part is, in an hour, these same guys will be back out chasing us. Hear me out! When you're out of prison, maybe ease up on the prison riots! Actually a nice break. Thanks.
Okay, it should be a straight line. Not a...
Sable agents! Just who I didn't want to see. Did what, 100 counts of assaulting a Sable agent? Great news! The 10th time I put you away, the beating is free!
This is it! I ain't stopping till you... You lost one!
If I keep this up, soon I'll have arrested literally everyone in Rikers. Again.
Once again, a low-information member of Spider-Man's cult, sorry, fan club, wants to make him a saint. Sounds insane, but I always hear people out before passing judgment. Go ahead, caller.
Yes, well, Spider-Man has been all over this city, stopping crime, large and small, helping people, doing good.
Wrong, wrong, wrong!
I thought you were gonna hear me out.
I've heard enough. Rational arguments are clearly lost on you, madam, but there may be hope for others out there, so let me go over it again. It is not help.
I'd imagine my permanent record isn't looking too great right now. I know the city's a mess, but this is not how you reassimilate into society!
Never liked that guy.
Now, was that really worth all the fuss? Well, for me, it kind of was. On the prison riots.
I'll put you in the ground. Get back.
I'd tell you to make better choices next time, but let's be real. I visited your website, and nowhere did it say make crisis situations worse!
Get a medic in here!
What do you think you guys have it bad? All that body armor's bruising my knuckles. Again? No, I get it. It's not like the city has real problems.
Keep him from going airborne!
Imagine my permanent record isn't looking too great right now.
Open it. to take care of these demons before I can follow Lee into the lab. Time to KO those snipers.
Nap time.
These demons quick before Lee gets a hold of the anti-serum. Agents stationed here. They're not handling anything.
You have been warned, superhero.
Can web down that tower. Sable made good on her threat, but these guys aren't looking to team up.
Tired of you harassing our agents, Spider-Man. This ends tonight.
You guys think I took out your men? You gotta be kidding me!
It up.
Gotta make this fast and get inside.
Sable would cut me some slack. We should be on the same team.
No.
Demons and Sable are down. Time to follow Lee inside. Why are you so heavy?
You harass my men, destroy my equipment, and cost my client millions. Give me one good reason I should not kill you right now.
Listen, I don't like you, you don't like me. But Lee has your client inside this building right now, and he's gonna kill him if we don't do something. We could fight each other. We could fight Lee, but not both. Does this mean we're good?
You will help me secure Norman. After that, I make no promises.
Works for me. Lee's out of control.
You secure Osborne. I will talk to them.
Oh, they have friends. Okay, Lee. No more running. This ends tonight. This is insanity. I have to find a way to reach the Martin Lee I know. The man who built Feast.
Supposed to go down. It is going down. Yeah,
way to go but down.
Lee's pain, his anger, it's fueling his power.
sample.
No! No, Martin! I told you, I'm sorry. It was an accident. I was trying to help!
You don't help people. You use them.
This won't bring your parents back.
Why do you insist on trying to save this piece of scum?
I'm trying to save you, Martin. Don't let revenge win. Fight it! Away!
No! Osborne must suffer!
I know you can beat the demon, Martin!
Beat the demon? I am the demon!
That is a big demon.
Let's go.
This will all be over soon.
About that. This is the wrong way, Martin.
Useless. Look on your face. You can't imagine how satisfying it is. Ready for your final act?
I would not worry about him right now.
He needs a hospital.
No, no hospital. Feast.
I need to speak to your head doctor.
There's no doctors here.
Well, who's running this place?
Me, mostly.
Oh, okay. Well, it's been a while, but I'll do my best. I'll need masks, gloves, right. Whatever you have that's sterile.
Thank you. You can thank me by not dying. Oh my God.
He'll live, but he needs rest.
Hey, take it easy.
Where's May?
They say she could go at any moment. Where are you going?
I need to find Otto. He has the anti-serum. I don't know if I can beat him.
Maybe you can't. Maybe Spider-Man needs help from his friend Peter.
What?
Peter helped build those arms, remember? If anyone can find a weakness, it's him.
Go get him, Tiger.
All right. No. No, that's not it. Maybe it's this one. No.
MJ's right. I've built the neural interface. That means I can destroy it. There must be something at the lab I can use.
Spider-Man. Hello.
Man, I gotta change this number.
I must leave New York. Recent events give me pause. Your rescue of Osborn, despite his hatred, it affected me. I must return home. Reflect on this life I choose.
Hey, I think I'm actually gonna miss you and your death troopers.
Unfortunately, my agents will stay. Though I question our work, they do not. And Osborn continues to pay. I'm sorry.
So close to being good news.
Indeed. I will miss you and your bizarre witticism, Spider-Man. Until we meet again.
What a strange, violent lady.
Geniuses! I hadn't even seen you till you started causing trouble!
got your number, Spider!
These guys are like potato chips. You can't beat just one. Gotta love Sable agents. Always showing up where they do the least good. That's why you guys were so cranky. You needed a nap. Enjoy. Guys are worse than telemarketers. You guys gotta know you deserve that, right? I'm the criminal here.
Oh. I don't know, man. What else do you want me to upgrade a gear? I guess it comes down to the suits. But, oh man, there's so much. It's a challenge token.
Did the impossible, Doc. But now I have to destroy it. With a little creation of my own.
Thank you.
once again. We have live footage of Mayor Osborne being held captive on the roof of Oscorp Tower.
You want me to beg? Not gonna happen!
The world will know the truth before they mop you off the pavement. Tell them what you did!
I... never...
Everything you have is built on lies! Lies! You stole my company! My ideas! Now, the truth.
The truth. Okay. The truth is, you were only ever worth a damn when you worked for me! The truth is, you could never accept that I'm better than you! You're a failure, Otto! And you always will be!
Otto, you've worked your whole life to help people. Please.
You're fighting the wrong man. But have it your way.
We don't have much time! Please!
I'll turn over the anti-serum when Osborne pays for his crime!
Just give me the anti-serum! You've already done enough to ruin Osborne!
No! He always bounces back! He had to lose everything!
Weaknesses!
I have no weaknesses!
Yourself!
give up now! It's not too late!
Disappointment. Parker. tried to warn you, Peter, but you didn't listen.
You knew.
I won't let you win. This means too much to me.
Not more than it means to me!
Peter,
then I guess you'll have to save yourself! You were my hero! You meant so much to me! I hate that you're making me do this! We were going to change the world!
Tired.
If you want to change the world, you have to be the kind of man who can make the hardest decisions.
I couldn't agree more! The anti-serum.
I saw you as a son. I should have known you'd turn on me, just like all the others.
Turn? I've worshipped you, your mind, your conscience, wanting to help others, the way you never gave up.
That's because men like us have a duty, a responsibility. To use our talents in the service of others. Even if they don't appreciate it. We have to do what's best for those beneath us, whether they understand it or not.
No, you're wrong! You are everything I wanted to be! You just threw it away!
Yes, of course. You're right, Peter. Oh, I see that now. The neural interface affected my mind. But I can fix it. We can fix it. Together. If you'll help me.
Do everything I can. I'll make sure you get the best help.
No! If they put me away, they'll take my arms! I'll be trapped in this useless body! Please, Peter. That wasn't me. You said you'd never abandon me. You promised. Remember? And of course, you'll rest easy, knowing your secret is safe with me.
You do what you think is best, Doc. It's all any of us can.
Peter?
Even when it hurts like hell.
Peter, where are you going? Peter? Peter!
It's still viable. We'll need the entire sample as a base to produce more doses.
How long will that take?
A few hours. Maybe a day.
What if we use it to cure someone right now?
Then there won't be enough to cure the others. I'll give you a few minutes.
Gonna be okay, ma'am. I've got the cure right here.
Take off your mask. I want to see my nephew.
You knew?
I've known for a while.
I never wanted you to worry.
I did. And I am so proud of you. And Ben would be too. All the people you've saved.
I don't know what to do.
Yes, you do.
Thank you.
So?
Hi. Mary Jane Watson, associate editor.
Congrats.
Thank you.
I knew you could do it.
What about you? Find a job yet?
Oh, no, but,
I'll be right with you, honey. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. I was actually considering maybe a career change.
Hmm?
Yeah, I think I might want to become a chef.
I'm sorry, no, it's... You're a scientist. A good one.
Yeah, the last project I worked on, I created a monster octopus that almost destroyed the city, so...
Yeah. I mean, you do make a hell of a chicken curry.
I do. Still working on my dumplings, though.
Going camping?
Oh, my new place isn't gonna be ready for about a week, so I'm gonna be crashing with Miles for the next few nights.
Oh. You know, you can always stay at my place. Only if you want to.
No, I mean, yes, I mean, no, I don't, I not want to, but meaning I do want to, but only if you do.
I never stopped wanting to.
Me neither.
No, oh, it's the end. Or at least we finished the main campaign.
I'm not an expert or anything, but I think it's in the way that you ask her.
I'm getting too nervous. Hey, all right, so where do you want this?
Right over here is fine.
All right. Hey, so Pete?
Yeah.
I kind of got to talk to you about something I can't tell my mom about.
What's up?
Well, weird things have been going on. Like, physically.
Oh. Oh. Well, you know, you're at that age where your body starts to change. And so you may be noticing some areas,
no,
for example.
Not that. I think it's better that I just, I show you.
No.
It's pretty weird, right?
Not that weird.
Thank you.
We were so close. But I'll keep trying. I will find a cure. I will. I love you, son.
I wonder if I can change it now. Ah, yeah, I don't know. Okay. Yes, I got resupply. So apparently, mysterious. How did this suit reveals nearby secret photo locations on the minimap?
Car crash looks bad. Hope no one's injured.
I smell blood in here! Get it! What are we gonna do?
Mary, you're back! How's your mom?
Fine. Right back to complaining about not having grandchildren.
So you gonna take that vacation now?
Are you crazy? There's no time for that. The apocalypse didn't happen, which means we've got a city full of loose ends to clean up.
Sounds like a big job, but we're up to it.
Not you.
Don't panic, I'm here. Victims are out of danger. Should let the EMTs do their job now.
Wait, hey, sir. You're a mensch, Spider-Man.
So just more rewards.
Hey, Yuri. Glad you made it back to the city. How's that vacation looking?
Are you crazy? There's no time for that. The apocalypse didn't happen, which means we've got a city full of loose ends to clean up.
Sounds like a big job, but we're up to it.
Not you. For a job this tough, we need Spider Cop.
You said it! You even did the voice!
Okay, don't make it weird.
You like me. You really like me!
You made it weird. Let's go. We've got work to do.
I can't wait.
Spider Cop surveys the city. Placid, but seething with turmoil just beneath its calm surface.
What have I done?
Okay.
All units advised, a vehicle pursuit is in progress. Response needed north of Houston.
Random stuff, but I'm gonna I'll leave it here for now. This is the main campaign. I'll start the City Never Sleeps DLC at another stage soon. Actually, soon, I think. Okay, see you around.